And we're back. Frog! You can't tell me anything!
I love this game.
Oh, fuck, we missed that gem. That's my bad. I went ahead and did something else.
Oh no!
I got it. Whee!
Well, he's dead.
Oh, I thought there was something special there.
I don't really know who the gem.
Okay. Jump! Jump for your life! I'm trying!
I'm just like spawned like...
I'm taking a dive! I spawned like right on top of you and I died. Shit!
You jumped right into the shot!
Alright, ready? I got you. No, I want that fucking... He's part of me!
If I explode you, I kill you.
I do?
Yeah.
Yeah, go for the, yawn. Nice! Yeah, just survived his head part. There you go. And yeah, cross all with your do the old. Yes, have a demo. Put there so you can jump across. Pull that across that one.
It doesn't matter if you win or lose. Wait, yeah, it does. Don't lose. Don't be a loser.
I feel like it's gonna be a special thing out of here, so I'm gonna go grab
it. Why is Stamper so much funnier than us?
Because it's written by actual comedians, probably!
No, try again! You're
a lot of fun to watch! No, I fucking knew what I'm doing.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna throw you over from here.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I did that too.
Yeah. Yeah! No! Fucking hell! That was a really, like, dramatic kick that one. Punch there. Uppercut. There you go. Shit!
You lied to me!
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. Alright, go. No! Yeah, nice! Oh shit, you died, no.
That was our plan to do. Not die, but yeah.
Don't die!
No, you got die stand for, you're my real
save you.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah. Yeah, if you drop him there, you can go with it. Yeah. Nicely done.
Damn it! Damn it.
Yeah, you're fucking king of the mountain now, aren't you?
I know, am I?
Up there, king of the mountain. Up there with, Samuel Goat Jackson.
Oh, yes, that goat. I have had it with this motherfucking goat on this motherfucking boat.
ain't no language I ever heard of. They speak English and
yeah. I love that, that's so good. Anything like special up here, or was it just like a press?
And I will strike down upon thee with a
great gold vengeance
and be furious.
Anger! Those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers! And you will know my name is the Lord!
You will know my name is a goat!
When I lay my goat upon thee! Yeah!
Like a Samuel Goat Jack.
Yes, indeed.
Harry, these motherfucking goats on this motherfucking mountain!
Fucker! Get at me! Get at me! Get at shit!
Oh my god! Oh no!
I made it! Is it? Oh shit, it's right there! I want it! How did I get there? Come here! The drummer in my head hurts!
Okay, I don't know!
It's right there though!
Stop yelling at me!
Stop yelling,
Why are you always going to use such like mean words?
Jump, baby!
What's this?
Fucking...
Oh!
There you go.
Blah.
Yeah, fuck the beyond! Whee! Okay, sweet! I don't know what's ahead of me, baby. Jump! Yay! I don't like it, but yay!
You get my wallet out of that bag. It's one that says bad goat fucker on.
Yeah, bad goat fucker!
Yeah!
What am I doing now? Shit!
I don't know where I am. Okay, I'm all
the way up. I don't know where I'm doing! What am I doing now? I can't jump over that!
I was looking at you the whole time.
Come on! Yeah, no. I thought you were up. You dickhead. Please teleport me again. 30 seconds left!
Wait!
We need to jump over.
Yeah, we need to. Get rid of that!
Oh my goodness!
Just throw me.
That works!
Yeah.
Whee!
Anything else?
You need to get up there! Go!
I made it, David!
Oh.
Yeah, I was ready for you. Trying to be a gentleman. Oh, wait, there's actually...
Yeah, there's a time limit! Fuck friendliness! I hate you!
Stop hating on me! Shit, I got it! Shit, I got it again!
Every time my finger touches little pieces of goat, I'm just... Why the fuck am I on brain detail? Why the fuck am I on goat detail?
That's better why am I on goat? You don't want to bother, motherfucker! We're switching!
I love that man, that's so fun.
Alright.
I think the first practice recording of the show was very important.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah. Look what that shit is.
You know where it is. No shit! Run! What the fuck are you going on now? What a mine! And fire! And chocolate in this. Okay. Hey, call me, right? No!
Oh, I can do this. Hold on, wait.
Oh my god! You got it! No shit! Oh my god. Paul Saddam.
Paul Saddam.
Thank Jesus. Paul Saddam.
Oh, okay.
Put
it
in the key!
Yay!
Oh boy! Look how tall I am!
You fucking destroyed me. Look tiny, yeah.
Yeah. With friends. And that's what famous friends do.
Famous! Stars and Stripes. A label that was actually created by... Travis Barker.
You don't even complain about the prison food, which is shocking because that's...
Oh, I thought you said this. ...voodoo
casserole with a side of butt salad. But best of all, your riveting performances have the theater bursting at the
sides. Is that right?
Excited patrons, and with all this extra cash breaking in, the theater can afford some
serious movies and really with start patrons. Beefing
up definitely.
Horrifying shows of murdery death. Please, the fickle crowd. So that's what's the deal with Hattie? He just creepily looms around the theater all day.
Not him.
Look at him looming. It seems like he's been forcefully forced to manage this place. Well, it looks that way. Just sort of sits there. Just as productive as one can be. Yep, living life to the fullest. Whoa, slow down,
it's like
buddy.
All like months.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Salt and pep. Full of pee and vinegar. Flowing with youthful energy.
Oh,
say
I'm
something,
what?
Hattie. Well, cat got your tongue? Precious and rare commodity in this strange part of the world.
Clever. I don't know.
Yeah, it's so clever.
From the heaven. gods, and these bizarre cats are taking full advantage of us. What cruel fate left them to roam the grounds of this scary old theater, desperately ruling these bleak premises with an iron paw? Are they orchestrating this sinister scheme?
Why was that so funny?
Children, alert them. There's bony people skeletons everywhere. Scary, right? Now, I'm no genius, but I definitely know how long it takes for a body to decompose. So this must have been going on for at least... Oh, wait, scratch that. Thing I said. So do you possess the courage to soldier onward and uncover the mysterious mystery behind this grim world? Or will your hilarious death screams be drowned out by the sound of your own hilarious death screams? We shall see. We shall see.
We shall see.
We shall see. We're gonna see right now, because you know.
Yes. Because we have plenty more time.
Yeah.
What do you cat do? King.
Oh yeah, if I'm standing on your like hold on, stand on my head. You can push me up, like, by doing X and up. So you can punch me directly up. Oh my god. How many head is here?
Also, we need to change your head more. I want a different head.
Oh yeah, we can.
Whee!
Are we gonna do that?
Whee!
Wait, gift shop's in the middle. Oh, my bad.
Stop yelling! Excuse me.
Stop yelling? Yell more. Yellow. Yeah, go to the gift shop.
It's here, isn't it?
Yeah. You can choose, depending on which shape head you want. Only by one, because you're eating on him. Yeah, you bought a weapon.
Oh, it's just random, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's okay. Alright, yeah, I got a ship coming down, so I'll just buy a sword down there.
Yeah. Yeah,
oops. Come on! There you go. It's over here. So this one. This is the head, isn't it?
Yeah, it's different shape heads.
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, I got a triangle again, because I like the triangle one.
Yeah, it's like one of those ball machines with the coins in it, kind of.
Actually,
you know, for
what? I got this one, because you it's 10, and this one's...
They're all 10.
Is it? Okay. Just do a bit of both, yeah?
So? Oh, the French one.
Oh, there you are. Whee! Keep going! Yep. And how do we change our heads?
Oh, when we leave.
Okay.
There's
it.
Yeah.
Ah, there we are. Okay, I see.
And not dumb and stupid.
I just put a whole bunch of, I put a few triangle ones. Anyway. Yeah! Yes! Okay, that one. Fire! You're gonna be fire, whatever.
Yeah,
whatever
fireball. Correct! I'm gonna choose donut. I'm gonna choose grenade though.
Be red. Because I look like a devil. And you look like a strawberry donut, and goddamn, I love strawberry donuts, man.
Okay, well.
We've already done these ones, though.
No, we haven't done these ones yet. Oh,
haven't
we? They're ticked over because I've done them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I've been cheating on you with other BattleBlock theater players.
Shall we find I'm gonna call him Imp, gems? Because he looks like an imp from RuneScape.
I'm gonna call my guy,
Frederick.
No. It's a fucking stupid name. Why do I call him that? I call him Bjorn! That's spelled with like three J's in it. I'm gonna just spread it.
Yeah, bitch. Oh. Grab a bar. Oh, shit! Oh shit! I can't kill him. Oh, he's putting me in the water.
Yeah, come on. You can light me on fire, but I can touch you. Punch me up.
Hey, really?
Up an X.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Okay, it's not working.
Oh. Okay, I think we do have to go there. Alright.
Okay.
There you go! You're a wizard in disguise, I knew it all along. I'm coming to get you!
Oh, there's a cross, so you tap the button on top.
Shit! Alright, I'll stop doing it. You fucking dick! He's like, oh, I'm still doing this. Fucking. Okay.
You press the button again, you ass.
Whee! Hey.
You ever seen a donut explode?
Shit!
I got it.
Damn it! Mine! Shit!
I'm an angel.
Bro, how the hell do you get on that one?
I don't know. I think you have to.
I don't know where it is. But. I mean, I've already hit the ball.
Oh shit, balls.
Wait, yeah, I was gonna say, we're going back, aren't we? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Freeze him!
Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay, that's probably moved out of the way.
Yeah.
I see now.
We weren't stuck in the
I can see clearly now the rain is gone. That was
can you see the
bright, bright, sunshiny day.
It's too bright and it's too hot.
Yeah. It's winter in Australia and it's like fucking 30 degrees. Ah, fuck, I hate the weather here sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of the times, actually.
First time, yeah. It's too hot. I thought you were so damn great.
Yeah, you were so fucking damn delicious. God, nowhere to go.
Yes. Oh, when you're on fire, you can bounce off the water.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, and okay, I see. Yeah. Alright. And do you bounce off it as well, eh?
Yeah.
We need to turn off that thing, do we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Yep. There's gonna be a little. No, okay.
Puts me on.
Ah. Sorry.
Hi, man.
Wait
a minute.
I see. Yes, miss it! Got it!
A devil with angel wings!
Shit!
Oh, you turn on and off those fans, turn them off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna sacrifice myself, turn off my corpse.
Ah. What's going on? Oh, I should have waited. Damn it.
Yes! Right. That's not gonna help, it's just gonna kill me. No, don't die. It's really more than waiting, do it.
Yes! I thought it was on! Shit! You don't feel my body! I got you! Oh shit! I'm sliding!
Oh my god! It's ice.
You're ice!
Your mom's ice, I got pictures!
Oh, she stopped using a long time ago. Okay, I like that a lot, man. I killed it! Oh shit, what the fuck is that thing? Red shit, no!
Oh, he's got a sucker.
Oh, okay, see. Yeah.
Orange alert!
Shit! No, Tommy! Spoiler! Oh, shit!
Thanks a bunch!
One more!
Okay.
Yep, nice. Whee, coming! We did it!
A fine way to end this episode.
Yes, indeed. Let's check out our scorecard first. Awful. B. Minimum B.
I'm gonna say at least a Q.
Oh, okay. Nice. I don't think we've got anything lower than a B, so that's good.
Well, maybe we'll get lower than a B next time on
BoozeHounds!